way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction, weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
The Monster Kane stalking to the ring with each evil step.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And now Kane is on the attack. Look out. Oh, big right hand.
What power. Langston's just an animal in that ring. It's like Kane, it's like he's just getting a workout in right now. Amazing.
Oh, this monster is just brutalizing his opponent. What strength. You can feel the pain of this assault just by watching it. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He just planted it with a DDT. Nice backbreaker.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch out. Kane's building momentum again. There may not be a more terrifying thing on this planet than watching Kane right now. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Oh, what a painful kick. What an impact from that kick. Oh, my gosh. Oh, geez.
What a collision. Deposited onto our table here. How do you deal with the strength of Kane?
Two.
Oh, head first off the announce table.
Three.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Oh, man, what a collision.
Four.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for
Five.
Weeks.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to WWE Superstar.
And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now.
A serious impact as his skull is driven into that chair. He's going to the top rope.
Look out!
Right on the money.
Kane attempting to cover.
Yeah.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to get their opponent the upper hand. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. He was able to reverse that. Langston went down hard.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. This is unreal, King.
Continue. Oh, Langston got in the way that time. Kane with a devastating counter. Reversal.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oh, the punch connects.
By Big E Langston. The uppercut connects.
And there's the elbow.
He looks like a cat playing with his dinner. Oh, big DDT. Whoa, what a monster Kane is.
These athletes seem to have tried.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Cause I'm on my game. Haters get shook when they speak my name. All this pressure that's on my back. So much stress that's on my brain. I'ma just let y'all pop your trap. Y'all sit back while I pop champagne. Spend your whole life trying to get like me. Trust me, dog, we are not the same. Google girl it this morning. Feeling like Fugoni. Everything I do is a one of one. Can't copy me, can't clone me. Your girlfriend,
here's
she
your winner.
She see me,
Big E.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Y'all probably couldn't fathom. You couldn't see me eating trees. And I do things can't.